My co-anchor and I, Mark, have said, wow, wish there were some of these things that you have to do as an adult you learned when you were in school.
After Brendan and I joined our school's business club in 10th grade, we really realized how underprepared we'd been for all the financial responsibilities of adult life. And we realized that there's a very urgent need for financial literacy instruction among young Americans, especially in the underserved communities. So we're definitely trying to address that issue.